How do you feel that Brainstorm is going to be released?
I don't know. I hear it's going to be released. I have some a little bit of looping to do, as a matter of fact, this weekend on it. I haven't seen it. I never hear anything about it.
The untimely death of Natalie Wood during the filming of Brainstorm, did that make that entire experience painful for you?
Oh, sure. I mean, it was, you know, in so many ways, it was a terrible thing.
Did having a co-worker and a friend die change your attitude about living, Christopher?
Well, I suppose, confrontation with the sudden absence of somebody you're working with and know, for anybody, you know, it's bound to make a difference in your life, yes, sure.
How do you feel about the way the media handled the fact that Natalie Wood did die during the shooting of Brainstorm? How do you think that was dealt with?
They handled it, in the only way they could. It was a shocking thing, I think everything happened that, was going to happen that way.
Do you think that the real story of Natalie Wood's death has actually come out?
The real story of her death is that she drowned. And nobody knows how she drowned or what happened except her. That's what it is. There is no real story. You know, there is. Nobody will ever know.